Major Depressive Disorder, Part 2. Etiology. The several predisposing factors that contribute to major depression can be broken up into three categories: biological, psychological, and social factors. Biologically, genes, neurons, and hormones are factors that likely play a role in causing depression. The imbalance in serotonin hormone due to the presence of mutation in serotonin transporter gene 5-HTT may underlie psychiatric disorders. Psychological causes include childhood trauma, such as parental loss, poor parenting, parental drinking, and family violence. Social causes include bullying, criminally assaulted, and stressful working environments. The differential diagnosis of depression includes endocrinopathies, thyroid and adrenal disorders, nutritional deficiencies, vitamin D and B12, and neurological cases, epilepsy and Alzheimer. Treatment. Major depressive disorder, like all psychiatric illnesses, is treated using the biopsychosocial model of care. A wide range of depression treatment, including mindfulness exercise, psychotherapy, and antidepressant medication. In some cases, patients who had acute response to antidepressant medication continue their treatment with electroconvulsive therapy, ECT. ECT is the most effective and commonly acute treatment for severe major depression, where medical professionals pass high doses of electricity through the brain. A questionnaire will determine what stage of depression you are in and the correct treatment for you. Drugs. Selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, SSRIs, for example, citalopram, are usually first-line used to alter the serotonin normal mechanism, where after carrying a message, serotonin are usually reabsorbed by serotonin transporter. These medications work by inhibiting the reuptake of serotonin and increasing the serotonin level. Possible side effects related to SSRIs include diarrhea, headache, weight gain, and reduced sexual desire. Tricyclic antidepressants, TCAs, are usually second line, including imipramine and clomipramine. Common side effects are dry mouth, constipation, and can induce a cardiac arrhythmia in susceptible patients. Monoamine oxidase inhibitors, MAOIs, include phenelzine and tranylcypromine, are used for those who have not responded to other classes of medications. They are less frequently used due to their life-threatening drug and food interactions. Other side effects include sedation, weight gain, and orthostatic hypertension. Atypical antidepressants, including bupropion, mirtazapine, and venlafaxine, are newer drugs in the market and are as effective as SSRIs and have lesser side effects compared to TCAs and MAO inhibitors. Duration of treatment. Antidepressants take 2 weeks to start their effects and are indicated for 9 months after a response is observed. There is a 40% remission rate with an adequate single trial with an antidepressant. The majority of the rest of the patients show some improvement. Common failure medications are more frequently due to inadequate dose and duration or human error factors.